real shit on this one. Yeah. Remember when they used to talk like they love you? Now they be blowing a kiss. Now they be walking away when they see you, saying, oh, Josh is a bitch. I am perceived in a way that I don't wanna be in, but I am a kid. We all be making mistakes, and the things that we do is the way that we live. Niggas, they know how we talk. Niggas, they know how we eat. We all be living in dangerous world. I don't ever go to sleep. I had a dream, my homie was pulling up, asking me just for the money. He said it's funny how you have no money, but have enough to buy some food. I said you need it, just watch how you talk. He said now you need it, just move. Before I knew it, he shot up my face, the blood was all on my shoe. Turn on the channel for news, you see a 19-year-old dead way too soon. I should have given him what he was asking for, but I just already knew. Tryna be brave for the culture, but never thought once I should do this for you. I was so stuck in the moment, I thought that my life is okay and it's true. Mama was rushing to see how it was, but it was too late, all the blood was already pouring straight out of my lungs. People, they don't give a fuck. Either you give them whatever they ask, or they will aim and they shoot. Living your life for a day is a blessing, you need to thank God for the truth. Love all the people who fight in your life and stand by your side every day. Take away pain out your life, and I bet when you walk outside, you won't see rain. Then I woke up from my dream, and I saw my mama happy, and I saw my baby sister, and her hair was still nappy. The friend that was asking me just for the money, I gave it to him and he left. Who would have known your life just depends on the way that you live at your best?